That was easy.
Jeez.
8-9 offsuit.
No. I'm never going to lose with aces when I go on a break, right?
That's never happens. While I was sleeping,
and the... Hi guys, my name is Marcus. I'm an MTT coach at the Academy of Poker, and we have a great offer for you. Our current Academy of Poker course will only cost you 200 euros, but if you do it the right way, you can even get it for free. All you have to do is hit the link in the description below, get in contact with our managers, and you can start right away. And now, enjoy the upcoming video.
We 3-bet 10-8 suited. Jam, re-jam, obviously calling. Just gotta net roll him a little bit. Alright, no club. 9 clubs.
Wow. Never ceases to amaze me.
That was easy.
Jeez.
Was anyone worried? No? Yeah, me neither. I knew I had it the entire time, especially on the turn. On the turn, I was just like, oh, what a great turn for us.
That was the Beef Wellington. We're going to try and play for all of the chips here, try and play for all the monets. Go ahead and shove it if you don't believe it. I'm ready. I'm waiting bottom right-hand corner underneath the bit cup to make the call. Ready? Shove. I'll do it. I'll dance. Check. God damn, my queens. This is such a bad flop. I'm going to have a think. Maybe I'm going to call one. Nah, we should probably just shove anyway. Right? $7 behind. Who cares?
What in the wide, wide world of sports is going on here?
8-9 offsuit. Remember when they called a 4-bet with 8-9 off and then we checked for flop and we shoved and they called with a gut shot straight draw and then the river was a 7 and we lost all our money?
Ha! Got it!
This is the Betty Builder 44, 50 bit blind. Should I just rip it? The answer now is yes. Yes, you should. Now, I'm never going to lose with aces when I go on a break, right? That never happened to me. I'm going to go get myself a little bit of food. I'll be right back. I'm going to take my break, actually, so I'll be back in 5 minutes. So hopefully we win with these aces.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
I'm never going to lose with aces when I go on a break, right? That never happens.